Good evening to everyone. My name is Dhanunjay. I am from TTWREIS West Bengal. Today our topic name is Unfold Story. I am studying 8th standard. Today I want to say about my life. I have one sibling. He is my elder brother. He is Dabodar, my brother name. He is now studying 10th class. Now I am 8th class. Went from nursery to 5th class. I studied private school. And after 5th class, I joined the curriculum as like you. I have written an entrance test. I got 2 exams, social welfare and tribal welfare. I got 89 marks in social welfare and 90 marks in tribal welfare. That is my good luck. And I went to tribal welfare and social welfare and tribal welfare. After that, as like you, my life also changed totally. After the joining of in Kodangal, there are wonderful teachers teaching. There is one madam, my favorite madam, Shalaja madam. She every day teaches about motivational classes. She said one thing about us: practice makes man perfect. Perfect makes man permanent. That I heard to the madam. And I practice speech. We don't know, we are not coming. We do not be calm. We should try again and again. We should practice which we are not getting. After practicing, we get perfect. After perfect, practice makes man perfect. Perfect makes man permanent. As like that, I perfect in studies. And after that, in the curriculum, we have journal games, ignorance the competitions. First of all, I participated in elocution like this. In my school, I got first prize in Telugu and both English. And I went to district level first 2016 in that year. I lost point, I won winner, others are win. And after next year, I tried again and again. I got first prize in school level and also I got a district level which is conducted in Jinaram last year now 2018. Eureka 2018 competition that I got first prize in elocution Telugu and first prize in youth parliament also. After that, I went to state level, that is which is conducted at Maripeda, Euphoria competition. On that competition, I lost my elocution, Telugu, but I got a youth parliament first prize, Rangareddy Division. After that Ignat Fest, we have zonal games. My game is Coco. I selected first state level Coco and I went to Khandar, which is at Kamareddy. I played Coco, but we lost with the Khammam. And after Ignat Fest, we won the first prize in the youth parliament. In youth parliament, after the first prize, we got the and we all are now, we had a wonderful tour, which is our secretary sir. In my life, my best moment of the day, best moment of the life, it's a great wonderful opportunity to me, that is Bharat Darshan, which is I got the first prize in youth parliament. I went to Bharat Darshan. Sir, Bharat Darshan means it's an explore tour, it's an educational tour to the students who are got first prize in state level in the games and sports or other like yoga, dances, etc. which are all activities conducted by the society. After the Bharat Darshan, I came to reverse my school and I completed my works. So that we have a lot of opportunities as like our friend who was our cousin. He is father of all us. So he was giving a lot of opportunity to us. If you came from poor people, we do not feel. We should practice and we can get one day success. First of all, you should decide your goal and commit your goal and then succeed your goal. So practice makes man perfect, perfect makes past, perfect makes man permanent. So please reach your goals. Today I went to Bharat Darshan, but tomorrow you all should go to the Bharat Darshan. That is a big challenge to yourself. Thank you for giving this one.